I'm Isaac Jabor, bye-bye.
And I'm David Jabor, going to read Psalm 147. Praise the Lord, how good it is to sing praises to our Lord God. How pleasant and right it is to praise Him. The Lord builds up Jerusalem. He gathers the scattered people of Israel. He heals those who have broken hearts. He takes care of their rounds. He decides how many stars there should be. He gives each one of them a name. Great is our Lord. His power is mighty. There is no limit to His understanding. The Lord gives strength to those who are proud, but He throws evil people down to the ground. Sing to the Lord and give thanks to Him. Make music to our God on the heart. He covers the sky with clouds. He supplies the earth with rain. He makes grass grow on the hills. He provides food for the cattle. He provides for the ravens when they cry out. He doesn't take pleasure in the strength of horses. He doesn't take delight in the strong legs of men. The Lord takes delight in those who have respect for Him. They put their hope in His faithful love. Jerusalem, praise the Lord, Zion. Zion, praise your God. He makes the bars of your gates stronger. He blesses the people who live inside you. He keeps your border safe and secure. He satisfies you with the finest wheat. He sends His command to the earth. His word arrives there quickly. It spreads the snow like wool. He scatters the frost like ashes. He throws down His hail like small stones. No one can stand His icy blast. He gives His command and the ice melts. He stirs up His winds and the waters flow. He has made His word known to the people of Jacob. He has made His laws and rules known to Israel. He hasn't done that for any other nation. They don't know His laws. Praise the Lord. Thanks for watching. God bless you.